the two. Anything more than that, and I'm gonna give the little suckers a win. He just snuffed out his life.
What the hell's happening?
God, it's a dead body!
What is your problem? This person's dead as a door now.
Huh?
Coming through.
Is that a gun?
Careful!
I'm sorry.
Watch it.
Oh, careful.
We should.
Y'all get over here, I see you.
I'll set the shooting in.
For this blood, a tone to me. Somebody, go.
Burning the shit out the old Miller farm. You already too late.
Fucking pigs.
LeVeau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
please.
I gotta borrow this.
I need my car to get to work.
Thanks to you, Slim Beaumont staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
that's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, LeBeau.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. Some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
Hey, Lincoln, we got plenty of room.
Ain't nothing happening until we get some of this shit planted.
So,
you never said how things shook out with Roxy.
You know what?
Never mind.
Place your daddy told you.
Thank you. At the time, I understood the pain Lincoln was in. Come home from war expecting peace. But in Lincoln's case, all he found was pain. Heartbreak. Ain't no way that doesn't drive you down into the muck and mire. Anyways, I was thinking, hoping really that if I could help him find a little closure, maybe we could shift his focus away from the Marcanos. See, he was in a coma when we laid Sammy and Ellis to rest, so he ain't never had a chance to say his goodbyes. Thought maybe if he did, he might see that he had a chance at a normal life. There never was a soul more wrong than I. I do not know him.
I think us going to Sammy's like this is gonna do you a lot of good, Lincoln.
I'll be honest with you, Father. I hardly see the point in it.
My hard thing to let go, to say goodbye.
Saying goodbye won't give me what I want, Father.
Maybe what you want isn't what you need, son. Yeah, Lily called yesterday, checking up on you again. Think she's setting her mind on doing something with Sammy's.
Can't hardly see what. The shape it's in and all.
Well, she's always been a woman of determination. Don't know if you recall, but after Perla passed, Sammy went to a dark place, buried a loss deep down. Started running girls out the back of the bar at all hours of the night. Finally, Lily had had enough. She marched in with the fire of God inside of her, kicked all those girls out, customers, Sammy's crew. And boy, if she didn't lay into her brother like I've never seen. Told him he was doing wrong by Perla. But more importantly, he was doing wrong by you boys, sending the message that their mother didn't matter. From that point on, there was no more prostitution in that place.
Huh. All I remember from that time is Aunt Lily swooping in and taking us to her place for a few nights. Getting ice cream and such.
She protected you boys. Family like that's a gift from God, son. Side.
What the hell?
Help me! Oh, God, they come in!
Who is?
Them.
Get back here, Anna.
Stay with her.
Let's go. Come on.
Who the fuck are you? He's right fucking you!
Something to warm you up, boy?
Tell me your name, sweetheart.
Anna.
You're gonna be okay. Lincoln, this here's Anna.
And those men?
Dealt with. But if more come, I want y'all out of here.
One of my parishioners, she's out of town, has an apartment in Tickfaw. It's safe.
You don't know that.
I'll take her there. Meet me when you're ready.
All right. Gonna take a look around inside first.
Covered in blood.
Jesus. Who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here. Everybody tells a story. Shot him as he was running away.